Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So, now it's time for the boss battle.
Yeah!
Cards, if they touch the tower... Oh, okay, whoa. There's no real point in attacking them if you can at all avoid it, because the cards will just respawn. Like, they can only be knocked out, they can't be killed. I love how you can hear her screaming in the background, though. There's just no point even trying to avoid it, especially with, since we're playing on a low difficulty, it's not that hard. And I get, no, my money, why am I stuck, why can't I move? She must have gotten kidnapped while we were fighting. You fools. Find the one who's behind this, I don't care how. So I think we can possibly search for Alice. Without a defendant, there is no trial. Find Alice and bring her here. So I don't think there's any way you can't, there's no way to actually find Alice since she is a princess of heart. So... Have you seen Alice? Alice, no. Shadows, yes. Where did they go? This way, that way, doesn't matter. Left, right, up, down, all mixed up thanks to the shadows. Step deeper into the forest to the deserted garden. You might find shadows in the upside down room. So this must have been what I was thinking of. I missed my mirror gauge to see how much health everyone has. Alright, so let's see. We're at level 10. And we have Sora, Story of Wonderland, we have the characters, friend list, okay. Not that concerned about it. I think I'll have to give this thing another potion and push this in here. So why don't we go ahead and get that out of the way. I hate that I have to give this thing a potion since I fucked up earlier. But there. Alright. Take that. Smack the tree again. And then eat that. I think Donald's, like, MP naturally comes back after a while, doesn't it? I'm so glad that I have the thing though that it gives me 30% more EXP. So if memory serves, like, getting over here will actually get me to where I want to be. Like, immediately, rather than having to go through the big convoluted thing. Which I could do, but at the same time, I don't know. I don't know if I want to. No, I'm not giving you a high potion. Camping set. Oh, this one shocked me. Oh, damn. I don't have thunder. Oh, but I can't open this at least. Oh, and that's just the Dalmatians. I don't plan on getting all of them. So, okay, that was not what I thought it was going to be. I'm not gonna bother with things right now. Oh! Oh, that's right, you have to blast them with magic. And I don't know what to do with that one. Are you happy? Can't help with that, buddy.
See ya! See ya!
There we go. It's a nice, happy, heartless. Okay. So, I believe there's a specific way to go about this. Examine. A very merry unbirthday, but I think you're specifically supposed to sit in a specific chair. It actually doesn't look like you can. I remember, though, that you could sit in a chair when I played through this game, and then, like, if you sat in the wrong one, then all the chairs would fall back and it would summon a bunch of Heartless. But I guess that's not an option this time around, so we'll just go in here. They're hiding somewhere in the Momoreth's out grave. Want to find the shadows? Try turning on the lights. So that is a hint, and we'll do that once we clear this place out some. I really hate the ones that are invulnerable from the front. They drive me up the fucking wall. Come on, just prep on. Here we go. That was a waste of effort. Come on, doll, just take it down. There we go.
Fire!
That should have lit it up. That's what he means by turning on the light, is lighting these things up. Maybe it won't let me because this bitch is still here. There. It's too dim, make it brighter. What next? One more lamp that you need to light. Oh, damn it! I pressed the jump button. lights are on, you'll see the shadows soon. They'll arise in this room. They'll arise in this room, but somewhere else. The shadows might go after that doorknob too. I have sworn there was like a painting or something that we had to... I think I can unlock this. Yeah, there we go. There was this big kind of surreal thing that I remember because it was so strange. You ended up jumping into a painting. I guess not this time though. Oh well. So what does that do? So that must have been something else then. I don't know what it is. I don't really care right now. So let's go ahead and beat the final boss of this area so we can finish up. You'll have a better view from higher up. I don't remember this part. Sorry, you're gonna hear me talk about all about what I remember and don't remember in this playthrough just because it's been so long since I played. The shadows should be here soon. Are you prepared for the worst? If not, too bad. All the edit bosses are prettier now. It's a nice aesthetic. I like it. What was the... How do I beat this thing again? I have to come over here, wait for it to get close, and then, like, jump and get it. Oh, you fucking bitch. And then it walks away! Well, there, I got it a little bit. I miss having the ability to, hold down the R1 button and just send out a bunch of stuff. Oh, awesome.
Come on! Come on!
Make him do that again. Like, is there a special way to get that to happen? And apparently that doesn't do much. And Donald's out. He'll revive soon enough. Trying to figure out. I don't understand how this boss works. Damn it. But at least he did drop some health stuff. I don't understand. We're supposed to get him to fall down. Come on, Donald. Any time now. I hope that's not a feature that they removed, because I rely on it a lot in that final series of boss battles. Was that they could just kind of spontaneously... Oh, there we go. Good job, Donald. So, Donald, you have full magic. It wouldn't hurt to, you know, heal Goofy. yourself out and crumple to the ground for me, would ya? This is why I want that thing that will let me know how much health they have left. Because not knowing is really annoying. And there doesn't seem to be any rhyme or reason for my ability to reach him or not. Lighten up his weapons now. At least he can't heal himself. It's like the one saving grace. Just crumple. Some healing would be nice. I mean, I'm not super low or anything, but it'd be nice. He seems to be getting more desperate, so he must be getting close. Alright. So much longer than it should. There, finally, my god. You're a little late, Donald.
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
What was that? You hear that? It sounded like something closed. That gummy ain't like the others, no sir. Okay, I'll hold on to it. Splendid, you're quite the hero. If you're looking for Alice, she's not here. She's gone, off with the shadows into the darkness. Into darkness. No, let's go back to our gummy ship. We might find her in another world. We gotta go to a safe point to return to our ship. Yes, Goofy, I know. Alright, so we are gonna go ahead and save first. And it looks like we are at time, so I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.